Thank you for showing interest in our decorative balloons. In this video, we will show you how to make balloons. If you do not have a CD, please go to our website to download the software for free, www.xballoon.com. After a few short minutes, you will see the X-Balloon shortcut on your desktop. Now double-click the X-Balloon icon to enter the program. To create a balloon, there are four easy steps to follow. Step 1. Go to First Step, Frameworks. Click, then select the size of balloon you choose to create. You will see there are two sizes available. If you are using A4 size balloon paper, click the 18 centimeter button. If you are using A3 plus size paper, click the 28 centimeter button. Now, I will demonstrate for you using an 18 centimeter sized balloon. Feel free to select the shape you prefer, heart, star, or round. Here, I am using round. After selecting the shape of balloon you want, you will be able to choose a category. As you can see, there are four categories to choose from: birthday, holiday, coloring, or Valentine. I'm going to choose the birthday category. You will now see all the framework designs available in the selected category on the left-hand column of your screen. To get a closer look at the designs, just double-click on any of the small squares and it will pop up in the middle of your screen. Once you have chosen your design, you'll be ready for step 2, photo. Click Step 2 Photo on the top left-hand side of your screen and select a photo that is on your computer. Double-click the photo and just like magic, it will appear in the center of the framework. Isn't that easy? Now all you have to do is drag and size your photo into the appropriate position. Here are some tips if you want your photo to look better. On the right-hand side of your screen, you will see a checkered column. Click the top eye to open or close the photo layer. Click the middle eye to open or close the framework. And click the bottom eye to open or close the text. If you think your photo is too dark or too bright, just click your photo and then click the brightness and contrast button to adjust it. When you are finished, press the confirm button to save. Under brightness and contrast, you will find other functions that may be necessary to make your photo better. Now it's time to begin step 3, text. Click Step 3 Text. Remember, it's located on the top left corner of your screen. If you would like to change the original text, you can do this by first clicking the bottom eye to close it. Next, go to the Please Input text box to write what you would like to appear on the balloon. Here are some helpful tips. Number 1. Choose the letter type. Number 2. Choose the letter size. Number 3. Choose the color type. There are two options available. Single colored or gradient colored. Number 4. Click if you would like the text to appear 3D style. Number 5. Click if you would like the words to be appeared with a shaded background. Number 6. Select the way you would like the text to appear on the balloon. This is the trickiest part of your project, so be sure to use the ratio button available to get the correct size. Remember that the larger the ratio, the more dramatic the type of curve you choose will become. To move the text around the balloon, click the bottom eye first. Step 4. Print. Because I have chosen to do the two sides of my balloon the same, I am going to put 2 in my copies of print. If you would like the two sides of your balloon to be different, click number 1. Then after printing the first side, go back to the beginning and repeat all the steps for the other side of your balloon. Before printing, be sure your printer is set at the right mode. It should be Quality Option, Photo. Paper Type, Matte or photo quality. Size, A4. Remember, if you are doing a 28cm balloon, you will choose A3+. When you are ready, click OK, and before you know it, your perfect masterpiece will be completed. Now that you have printed both sides of the balloon, it's time to put it all together. To do so, you need the following materials: a small insert tube, a clip, a long tube, and a stand. For this balloon, I've decided to use the pink one. I feel like it matches my balloon best. To take your balloon out of the paper, it's very important for you to start at the base of your balloon. Gently pull the paper up, like this and follow around the rim of your balloon. Try your best not to pull the balloon upwards, such as this. Instead, keep your balloon on a flat surface and pull the paper out and around until you finish. At the end, your balloon should look like this. Now, gently twist the opening of your balloon. This is where we are going to put the small insert. You can see right here. So you take the small insert, it doesn't matter which side you use, and just stick it inside your balloon until it's even with the end, like this. Next step is to take the clip and place it on the base of the balloon, like this. Should be even on both sides. The next thing we have to do is take the tube and gently place it on the end and slowly twist it until it's at the top like this. Now we're ready to blow up our balloon. Now all you need to do is place your balloon on a stand and then you're finished.